couldn't believe that this day has finally come, and I am so excited for our union to be blessed. As I look back, I couldn't help wondering how we were able to surpass all the trials our relationship has gone through.
Sister sleep talking, say your hair is long and not long enough to reach her to me. But your beard someday might be. And she woke up in a cold sweat on the floor, next to a family portrait drawn when you were four. And beside a jar of 2 cent coins, they're no good no more. She lay aside.
RB and PM, they choose this answer as a married couple. As you go back to New Zealand, bring along the new zeal in taking care of one another. Robbie, do you take Pamela here present for your lawful wife according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
I do.
Our relationship was never easy. For 10 years, you constantly assured me that everything will fall into its right place and that our relationship will last forever. Now we are finally getting married again in front of our God and our families and friends, and it is a great love story because God built ours.
Pam, looking back, we have done the impossible. We have conquered the challenges brought by distance and the difference between us. And it is because we care for each other. I promise you that each day my love for you will grow. I will be there for you, care for you, and I'll do my very best till my very last breath.
I promise to believe in us in this world of superficial love, of temporary love, of surface love. I promise to be real. I promise to be stubborn for us when we consider pulling apart. I promise to choose you even on our bad days. I promise to believe in us even when the world leans us towards the direction of giving up.
Do you take Robbie here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.